What is frontline practice leadership? People who are responsible for managing disability services and staff are known as frontline supervisors or frontline managers. The five tasks of practice leadership guide the work of frontline supervisors. The first task is focusing on the quality of life of the people you support. It is about ensuring that all staff are focused on the quality of life of the people they support. The other four tasks provide frontline supervisors with ways to do this and to ensure good support is being provided. The second task of practice leadership is allocating and organizing staff support. This involves ensuring support is provided when people want and need it. Staff need to know how to support each individual, how the person prefers to be supported, and what is the best way to support them. This information needs to be communicated to staff. And shift plans are one way of communicating to staff what's happening each day and how to support each person. The third task of practice leadership involves observing staff providing support. Observation is the best way of finding out how well staff are performing. Frontline supervisors need to regularly observe staff and provide them with feedback, with the aim of helping staff improve their practice. Frontline supervisors also need to model good practice and provide coaching, so staff learn how to provide better support. The fourth task is having individual supervision with staff. This involves meeting regularly with staff to talk with them about their practice. The fifth task is facilitating teamwork and team meetings. For there to be a sense of teamwork in the service, staff need to meet regularly. Team meetings provide opportunities to discuss the quality of life of each person you support. They also provide a way for staff to share information and develop support strategies. The five tasks of practice leadership are not separate, but are interconnected. For instance, what is identified through team meetings can inform how to allocate and organize staff. What is identified in supervision can inform a coaching session and vice versa. Focusing on quality of life should be at the center of all other tasks. Practice leadership is a form of frontline management, and it can be used to influence service delivery and staff practice, so the people you support experience good quality of life.
30, 20 more. 1, 2, 3.